need to lower the water level before we can proceed any further.
Somewhere in here. I hope it won't require more swimming around in this filth. I'd guess that must be the pump activator up there. But how to reach it? We'll need to get all three of these bridges down in order to reach the pump control.
We'll need to get all three of these bridges down in order to reach the pump control.
I know.
That's it. Don't touch anything else. Quickly now.
You have the cube. Good, good. Then I'll take this cube and we can be on our way.
Watch out. The water's rising even higher with both pumps shut down.
That was easier than I expected.
I'm glad you were here to do all the hard work. With the cube I retrieve from the pumping pedestal, we should now have 5 cubes. Exactly what we need. Now we can finally see about getting those boilers started.
Victorious again.
You'll need the cube I picked up to start all the boilers. You'll need the cube I picked up to start all the boilers.
Thank you.
Here, I picked up this cube for you.
Shall we get off with it?
You see, different people have very different experiences when reading these books. That's a fairly common experience, at least for those who remain coherent enough to report what they've seen. You were in Apocrypha, or at least your consciousness was. Your body remained here, of course. You should read the book again until you reach what appears to be the end. Then you will have fully understood the knowledge it contains.
the end of these books, you get to like a lot of good space, right? Just like regular leather here. I'm gonna grab one. No, so you need it for like How many of y'all watching have been like through all these books?
Thank you.
Oh, my favorite platforming. Somebody died and like, no, Skyrim needs more
Hermaeus Mora. My champion, your journey towards enlightenment has finally led you here to my realm, as I knew it would.
Should we be placating towards him? He doesn't care about us at all.
Your progress entertaining my Agma in flame has been rapid. And now I find you here, following in my servant Miraak's footsteps. You also are Dagonborn. You also seek to learn how to bend the world to your will. All that he knows, he learned from me. I know what you want. To use your power as Dragonborn, to bend the world to your will. Here then, use the knowledge you need, although you did not know you needed it. The second word of power. Use it to bend the wills of mortals to your purpose. But this is not enough. Miraak knows the final word of power. Without that, you cannot hope to surpass him. Miraak served me well, and he was rewarded. I can grant you the same power as he wields, but all knowledge has its price.
Only if you're a jerk.
Knowledge for knowledge. The Skaar have withheld their secrets from me for many long years. The time has come for this knowledge to be added to my library. My servant, Miraak, would have found a way to bring me what I want. Shall you, if you wish to surpass him? Send the Skaar Seaman to me. He holds the secrets that will be mine.
Like, they're not gonna let me get up close to it. Alright, so here's where I get to pick a, like, power. Frost, remove plant, of course. I wonder if it's gonna give me a little, maybe disintegrate. What? Alright, well that one, it's like probably like, yo, you can like freeze someone, it like, then you can turn around and fight the others. But I do not want the one that summons like a fire wyvern for you.
Did you actually learn what you needed to know by reading that black book?
Yes.
No wonder the Dwemer was so interested in that book.
It
was indeed one that Miraak used to advance his power as Dragonborn. But I assume there's some bad news.
It would be unlike Hermaeus Mora to allow anyone to gain such knowledge without exacting a price.
Oh my god.
What secrets could they have worth keeping from old Mora? Sounds like a bargain to me. Hermaeus Mora learns some fascinating new ways to skin a hawker, and you become the second most powerful dragonborn that ever lived.
Second most powerful dragonborn that ever lived. This guy knows what he's talking to. Oh, my wife says she's the most powerful dragonborn. So, can't argue against that. Baby belly for good luck.
Come out this instant.
Well,
oh no.
Have some fun.
Yeah. Oh.
How to look up.
No, I don't. I'm on whirlwind sprint. I have it on whirlwind sprint. Am I stuck forever? Oh no! Oh. Alright. I think the best part about that was that I didn't check. Alright. Acrobat and try to sit behind me while 6 months pregnant on our couch. Armor. It's like the daedric in the like dragon mode. I like the daedric. Actually, I need to sell some stuff. I do feel like you kind of miss out on a little bit of like the DLC and what it has to like offer by not going with like the vampire lore. You know what I mean, though? Because it's like, oh, you get a whole new perk tree and blah blah blah.
You got
just
a
like
thing going here now that you've reopened the mine. Glover Mallory's the name. If you're looking for a smith,
reopen it for the best. All right, here's house number two. It's no lakeside man. I wonder if you can fix it up a little bit. Like, it's got, like, the stuff inside. It's just a little rough looking, you know what I mean? Not enough lighting. Honest to God, I just want to get rid of these. Sell a few things, and I should go. Last time, we got our heavy armor up enough so that we were able to get that perk again, so that we don't weigh anything with armor and it doesn't slow us down. And it's, I'm never, like, I guess I could always go and grab the Guardian Stone that does the same thing, but, and I just keep leveling this up. Go to 9 o'clock. That's when I start my streams. Wink, wink. Alright, shots.
I'll give you this warning only once.
I don't know who. Take a look.
This lady's not gonna have anything I want. That's fine, I'll just sell something else. You know what? Have it.
Careful with those netches. They may look tame. Seriously,
it's busier now that things. Everything I've got on display, really. The East Empire pendants are scattered all over, so leave no stone
unturned.
Stand aside, Outlander.
Oh yeah, I'm like, I'm not an Outlander. Oh yeah, I am. Excuse me.
You may have everyone fooled, but I see what you're doing here. Excuse me, but the temple is for followers of our faith alone. Outsiders aren't welcome here.
Oh, well, that's how you get. Well, guess what I'm gonna go do? I'm gonna go worship at your temple. To our god. Your gods. Hello, I'd like to.
I am Othreloth, elder of the reclamations and keeper of this.
A little nostalgia trip going through here. No, I'm not gonna steal from when there's. Can I get. Yeah. Yeah, there's an old one you can leave like a few bucks and then you can get these blessings in Morrowind. But. No, you can have that. Oh, are these like. Boring. Is this the crypt? Oh man, yeah, and then there'd be like bone walkers down here. Oh man, yeah, so wait, what's down here? Sticking out like half-buried poops. What is this? I'll just go through. Alright. Crawling around in your family's graves. What was that one elf was saying? So you just go in there and then come out down there. Okay. I was more looking at like a place to upgrade in my house. It's not here.
Head over to the retching netch if the ash has your throat parched.
I can check that later, or if any of y'all know where I can go, or if it's possible to upgrade a...
There's nothing beyond the bowl, except wild.
There's nothing beyond the bowl? There's so much beyond the bowl. Oh wait, no, this is where the cultists were doing stuff, yeah. Yeah, I'm good. I don't need this. Yeah, so it'll drop some pounds, right?
I'll give you this warning only once. Stay out of my way, and we'll be...
You got a good thing. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
How much money he has. Yeah, I'll just keep it up here.
Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
I don't know what you're playing.
I could be wrong, and if I am, it won't be the first time. It won't be last. Wait, does that mean... My books. So I did know something. The best way I can do is just go down that corner. Unless... So it doesn't... No, this one doesn't tell me where it's from, but...
Something about you just doesn't add up.
Oh my goodness.
Understood.
Alright, so the second one, though. That's a change. Let's go.
Animal, considering the differences between us.
I'm not talking about that.
Oh my god, just in the middle of the city, when you saw this guy, and then he opened up a book, and then... I already did that one. So at the end of each book, if you already do it, it'll just, you know, pop you in so you can choose which little perk you want. So let's make sure that I got the third one, the waking. Thank you, sir. Yeah, and then you'll get these perks. Do any of you all use the scrolls that you find, or is that just basically cheap treasure? Chapter 1. Alright, good job, Chapter 1. There's more to love. Exploring around. What are the books that came up with? If they're love it. Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. And like they're gonna set you off to the side and be like, we just literally need like lore, we need things that are happening in game, like, or things that have happened in the past, like, we need you to go through like, all this stuff, and like, for some people, that would be an absolute nightmare, and for other people, they'd be like, I don't even know what's coming. I think people that get to like work on like lore and fleshing out worlds for video games have like the best jobs in the world. Like others, like I'm not a drawer, but people that like are good at graphic design and music scores, like all the things that come in together. I could just see like people really enjoying the jobs that they get to work on a big project like this. Shells that snapped, that twitched, that cinched and ran to hold the subject bodily till mind blows soft and life meets end. No, okay, I was gonna say, wait, I don't want to take this. It's not in my inventory. Alright, something to move up, right? Behind me. Nope. Skill points, but you know. No, we don't know. Please tell us. You get the skill points back pretty fast. I've never seen this. The Night Mother's Strength. That man, well, I bet the Night Mother's, kid. Reading was like gonna be a whole different crowd. I think there's some balances that happen with magic going out, because, like, eventually if you have magic, it should be stronger than hitting someone with a sword. And I can hit someone with a sword, you know, pretty decently over and over and over again. So you just gotta make sure magic matches that, at least when you start getting into the end of the game. So yeah, I think a few of the mods that came out have some balance changes stuff that helps out. And it's cool to be able to do it, but it's, you know, if I'm playing on expert, shot at it. What's up, what's up? Fine. Or heard you don't need to read books right now. Oh no, because it also depends on how good you are at selling stuff. Pop out of the water and slap me. Wow. World is the coolest. Man, just like it's like old wood and scrolls and books and bindings. Helps you if you're ever like getting lost and stuff, you know, just put your hand against one wall and follow that around. As long as you stay on that, you can at least get like a map of a part of where you're at. Just one hand against a wall, don't lift it up, don't just follow it around. That'll help you for like hedge maze. But I mean, if you get lost there, I'm sorry, call for help. Don't just be like, yo, this guy that makes YouTube videos on the internet said I'll never get lost ever again. Dashing. Chapter 6. Know what else I'd love to see a chapter 6 of? Elder Scrolls. Athletic cities. Two birds are flying out there. Part of birds. Yes. Prison song. Once a day, take on the mighty aspect of a dragon. I like it. So how do we get out of here? Do I have to turn into a dragon? dragon and fly. Because that would be the coolest. But I just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. I'm afraid of this because that's my end. Logic that I just... Yeah, I just read the book and get out of here, I suppose. Make sure I'm not listening. Alright, goodbye. Doesn't quite feel right, but... what's this way? Yeah, I looted it. I felt like I looted it, but not really because it's all books and scrolls. Alright, now we're getting sidetracked. Oh, I'm gonna be like, yo, so how about giving me all your secrets so I can go give it to a daedric?
You must be calm.
Alright, so you guys hold on to that conversation for a second. Real quick, hold on.
I'm sure.
Because one of the ladies is a alchemy trainer. It's not the best, but it'll free up a little bit of money to get rid of some of our trash that we're... I mean, not... Very expensive, pretty trash that we're picking up and carrying around. Oh. Oh, I'm... Whoa. Whoops, I missed out on that one. Right, looks good, steady, sweet. This lady, I think.
I don't know who's after we wandered around. I was fascinated by her work, and it wasn't long before we became homesick. When word reached us that a settlement of Dunmer was... It's been difficult, but I'm not regretting it one bit. I think I can teach you a thing or two.
Yeah. Like, even alchemy, like, raising alchemy is, like, the easiest. But I see how much money just got, like, taken out here. Now I can use
take a
that
look.
Money. So now she's got 5 grand to work with, basically. So now I can just go through here and get rid of all this that I've been holding on to forever.
Careful with those netches.
Alright, but that's the plan behind it. That's where people have followers, true, that are also like trainers and will like sell stuff. It's a good way just to make you can keep like, you know, you can give them stuff to hold on to. You can sell them stuff. You can train, kind of give them a little bit more money room to work with.
It's been many winters since my husband returned. Mostly things from the village or the land around it. Have a look.
Yeah, that's not it.
All right then.
Alright, homie.
So the dragons have returned. Well, the Skull have survived worse.
Oh man, he's gonna love
Hermaeus
this.
Mora. Old Hermaeus Mora himself. So he is the source of Miraak's power.
Sir.
Of course. Yes. We have many tales of Hermaeus Mora trying to trick us into giving up our secrets to him. And now he comes again for what we have long kept from him. That is our name for him. The demon of knowledge. He has always been our enemy. So it falls to me to be the one to give up the secrets to our ancient enemy. I do not know if I have the strength to face him. The tree stone is still corrupted. The land is still out of balance. But with the other 5 restored, it may be enough. It will have to be. Yes. The Skull also tell of the day when we must finally give up our secrets. When Hermaeus Mora finally wins. As shaman, it is my duty to guard these secrets, but also to decide when it is necessary to give them up. I believe that time is now. If I am wrong, may my ancestors forgive me. Give me the book. I will read it and speak to old Hermaeus Mora myself. I will make sure he lives up to his part of the bargain. That is my hope as well. I am trusting that you will make this sacrifice worthwhile.
Father, you must not do this. That book is wrong, evil, against everything you have taught me my whole life.
I must, Fred. It is forever from there comes a time when everything must change. Nothing that lives remains the same forever.
That's true. That is true, everybody. Remember that.
For me, my daughter. This is the destiny.
Inevitable. It's not always bad. I stand going to be different you, most of the time, but
as always,
you know, the more you fight against change, for whatever the more is just going to jam up and break in against store for me. I...
The Skull yield up their secrets to me!
Man, how did this feel?
Father! No!
I don't know if I'm a fan.
I won't! I won't not! For you!
Dragonborn, you have delivered me the gift I requested. In return, I keep my promise. As befits a prince of oblivion, I give you the word of power that you need to challenge Miraak. You will be either a worthy opponent or his
as the real tentacles, although they're like metaphysical, like psionic tentacles that we're gonna steal his thoughts, not actual real.
Father! What have you done?
I need to get out of here, they're gonna blame me.
Go! My father sacrificed himself so you could destroy Miraak and lift his master's shadow from the land. Go then, kill Miraak. Do not fail.
Alright, pop save. That means any more dragons, right? Yeah, I need. Oh man, I put it in the wrong. So I need to kill two dragons. Well, luckily for us, we've got a whole land to explore. Is that clear yet? You know what? I'm just gonna go. Oh, this island. I'll show you all this. I'm not sure if it's still there in Skyrim, but in Morrowind, this island is a level one. Got a kind of high level like lockpick to get inside, and then get in, and then there's tons of like treasure and gold and potions and like good stuff in there. But I haven't been over there since. Just came out. Curious to see what it's like. Yeah, this one used to be a little bit. so I see you got something. Alright, I'm gonna look and see on this. Yeah, I'm gonna see it. Horker Island. Kinda like the boat. Alright. I was just wondering if they're like anywhere on here there's gonna be like the key on one of these dead bodies, so I don't have to look like a fool over and over again trying to bust open this master lock chest. But it doesn't look like it. Looks like we're gonna be made to look the fool. Oh, excuse me. Man, these horkers are not playing around. There's a lot of dead bodies. Yeah, so I think the old one is looks like. Last time it was like a clover. Yeah, like a clover shaped room almost. Just get in, side room, up ahead room. Yeah, this is it. Boom, boom, and then a coffin like laying down over all these. But yeah, there used to be like gold piles everywhere. But I guess this is signifying that like, yep, it got raided. You need that to my this like the stall rim. God, I'm so bad at pronouncing this. Yeah. It was cleaned out centuries ago. So yeah, so you have to have an ancient Nordic pickaxe to be able to cut through the ice. And then you can make that, like, cool, Stalarim armor.
Oh.
That you see on, like, floating screen and stuff.
Ooh, an emerald.
Definitely wasn't here in the... Aw, wah, wah. That is a good way to make sure that people that do not get into the treasure world too early, like, was my goal every time. Empty. This guy's empty, right? Yeah. Huh. Seems like it's actually... You know what, since we have to go kind of earn some Dragon Souls anyway. Might be a good time just to explore the island until we find a couple of dragons to beat up. Reeklings, Reeklings? That's Reekling, right. Yeah, I remember those things weren't messing around in the first game.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Are you for real?
It's nothing.
Doesn't have anything.
I can't
kick your ass with it. That's a real pirate thing. Stop.
Die out, lad.
What does a pirate mage have on them? What am I even doing? I don't know. I was like, oh, I forgot the lock. I have like 400. Oh. And I like the north. I mean, it's nowhere close, but it's just cool. Alright, so first... Thank you. I'm gonna grab that. Oh, you piece. Let's just go clockwise. So down at the south end. Just like right here. And go to my favorite wizard. Oh my god, I'm gonna end up. Alright, so I will probably end up leveling up my smithing all the way to 100 again. Probably just leaving it, right? I don't want to, like, go through all that again. It's a good way to get points, because it's not, like, the hardest to level up, as long as you've just got materials and time, but... What the fuck is... Like there's an armor set. Yeah, there's a map that shows you all the places where it's at. And I don't think I ever grabbed a couple of them. I found one on one of the islands. And I have an ancient sword axe, so it's so then the next one. Oh, nice. I don't want to equip it. I would like to. Just like so. We're going clockwise. We'll just go around to this like little point with that little dangly hanging off the side. Alright. So a little dangly. So it's somewhere around in here. Yeah, we did all that. I thought I'd get something. I mean, I don't want to spoil it for you guys, but I thought it was going to be a little different, but I didn't think I'd have super high expectations for these games. Unapologetically high expectations. I'm lost. Can you please help me?
Do your work.
Oh. I like the Nordic armor. Yeah, this stuff. I think it looks super cool. Yeah, the Nordic carved armor. Not that, man. Yeah. see that sitting there. That's garbage compared to my big hammer. Alright, last one. Looks like it's just north of like a little river mouth. Waterstone it and then walk up. These haven't been too hard to find, especially since if I even get close, I start getting fireballed and shot, so draws my attention to it a little bit. I do want to explore some. Look at a few more knives. Piggy. Let me pass, Piggy. Got no qualms with you. Oh, I like how they run. Alright, what do you guys got? Four mud crabs or three? I think it could have been one of these crabs. What's the option for when you're crabs? I do like that thing it put in. There's like, this place looks like it was taken out centuries ago. And like, that would have been the time, yeah. It's almost like the people making this game kind of know what they're doing. Lore-wise. It's just straight up is not working. I'll check that out next time we go back. I don't know, maybe I'll just release this dragon. This time. He's not so bad, right? The void dragon. The one that's just like, hey, you kicked my ass. I think we should be friends. Oh, because it weighs nothing while you're wearing it. Man. If there was somebody that looked like a Nord. This piles of gold. These were sitting everywhere. Oh my god. I love it. I love piles of money. This should be at the end of everything. Piles of money. Is that all I really found on accident? I'm sure there's more, but I don't have time. Money, money, money. Damn it. Money, money, money. Hop up over there. Oh my god, was that staff worth $79? Like a 7-9?
Be serious. Damn.
These two are like the dual wielding Bloodscythe and Zorinder. 15 magicka and has a chance to dispel magical defenses. This one's rend armor, right? Weaken armor and absorb health. So absorbs health and magic. That's cool. And now I have to decide, is it worth it for me to disenchant those to see if I can get those? Okay, they put a little bit more into it, and then you just show up, get through a really hard lock, and then, like, get all this treasure. They made you, like, work for it a little bit, follow a map. I like it. Anybody out here want it? Nope. Alright, I carry a little bit much stuff. This is actually closer to our vacation house. We'll call it the vacation house. Armor isn't going to be disenchantable. I don't think. Oh, I don't know where anything is in here. Let's see what we can. Oh, yeah. That's fine. That's fine with me. it literally looks like it was made for this. Garbage. You know what? If you're gonna do it right.
Got a good thing, the finest weapons and armor. Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
Yeah, it's okay. I'll just go away. I'll go a few minutes later. Somewhere. But I want to be able to pick up some of the things that I find, so let's go put this Warhammer down. Time. Go kick out a dungeon real quick, because I said I would. You know. Wait, why was this guy after me? Lovely. Still liberating. Hello.
I knew it.
Actually a mechanic. When I think about it. This guy kicking around the corner. Popping arrows into my back. I don't know if I got everything for vegetable soup. Potatoes. Potatoes. First thing you do, pull a trailer park girl. You go around the outside. Out here. Nice place, nice place. Ooh. Who do they think we are? What a waste of cabbage. This guy out. No, let's not. We don't know what his crime is. My crime of wandering too close. Right. Well, let's go turn in that fetch quest, and then we'll be back in town. And then we can decide what we're doing tomorrow. We've got to go catch a couple dragon souls, like at least two of them. So we can learn all the words. And then, yeah, so I think we're going to do a little bit of exploring. Try to find some, and then worst comes to worst, we can pop around and feel the dragon shrines. I've been inside some dumpy bars, like, there are some small towns. Washington with some small bars in them.
You, your efforts,
like,
and you have.
I really
you
wanted
have
to
no
keep
idea
it.
What this means to me, to my family. Reclamations bless you. Well, you've certainly proven your worth around here to me. Please,
did you, like,
accept
this
gift
sign my
as a token of my appreciation. Admiral Arano, second... How I hate that title. Damn fool's going to get himself killed over it someday. He's in grave danger, and yet he continues to place himself in harm's way. When I fall asleep at night, all I can do is hope he'll still be there when I awaken. This island was never meant for us. There's too much death here. I assure you, if I could convince Admiral to do that, I'd be on the next ship back to Blacklight. Unfortunately, Admiral and Council... I'm the wife. The most important thing is that I stand by Admiral no matter how I feel.
Alright, everybody. We got shit ton accomplished today. Kicked out a couple of the black books. We found a set of legendary armor. And we are a few Dragon Souls away from being able to keep going with the main quest here. And so that's what we'll do tomorrow. I appreciate everyone for coming, saying hi, checking this out, either live or on the VODs. Take care.